Hello and welcome to highlights of our game against Blenheim. Today's visitors narrowly missed out on promotion last year, so we're going to be a tough test for Caster this week.
Unlucky Sean. Wait!
Sean striking on the final ball of his 10-over spell there, to finish with figures of 2 for 32.
Yeah.
over you, Wheat. Wait. That's over you.
Ashley Killingsworth takes a wicket in the final over of the innings to dismiss Herman for a very valuable 52, as Blenheim finish on 194 for 9 after their 50 overs. Skipper Rhys Smith not happy with his decision here, as he becomes the third caster wicket to fall in the space of just 9 runs. Let us know what you think in the comments. Unfortunately, that was the last of the action as the camera stopped working. There was a fight back from Caster as Dockerill made 50. However, it was too little too late as the visitors ended up winning by 52 runs. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.